favorite food? Watermelon.
I love the pizza.
My favorite food is potatoes. So I like tater tots, french fries, baked potatoes.
My favorite food is donuts.
My favorite foods are mashed potatoes and
tacos, cookies, and ice cream.
One of my favorite foods is sushi.
My favorite food is cheesecake.
Purple
and blue.
Definitely blue.
My favorite color is anything tie-dye.
My favorite color is blue.
Purple.
Two of my favorite colors are blue and purple.
Favorite color is green.
My favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is green.
My favorite video game of all time is Zelda Ocarina of Time. But I grew up with these two, so they have a very special place in my heart.
My favorite sport is baseball.
My favorite sport is football, flag football, or watching regular football.
My favorite sport to play is soccer, but my favorite to watch is hockey or football.
My favorite sport is gymnastics, and I also love football.
Ice hockey.
Favorite sport? Water sports, for sure.
It's hard to choose a favorite, but this was definitely one of my favorite books when I was a kid.
Hi, I'm Emily Elizabeth, and one of my favorite children's books was Clifford.
Favorite child's book is Goofy's Big Race.
My favorite subject was always science.
My favorite school subject was history.
My favorite school subject is band.
Favorite subject in school? Science.
Any kind of social studies class. History, geography, psychology, government, they were all my favorite.
My favorite subject in school is science.
My favorite subject in school was English because I love to read.
Lunch.
I would like to be quarantined in Australia.
The place that I wouldn't mind quarantining would be either Hawaii or in the Canadian Rockies.
If I could be quarantined anywhere, where would it be? Somewhere hot and tropical on the beach.
If I had to be quarantined anywhere, I'd want to be on a beach in Italy.
G'day, mates. Definitely off the coast anywhere in Australia.
Anywhere in Europe.
So I got stitches on my forehead playing croquet with my sister. You have to watch out for those backswings.
When I was 4 years old, I was running in the house with my socks, and I slipped, and I fell, and I bashed my head on the edge of a doorway. And as a result, I still have this scar, right here from my fun stitches.
Craziest injury? When my big brother pulled my arm out of the socket.
My craziest injury? Well, let's just say the snowblower one. Got my fingers caught when I was doing something I probably should not have been doing. But I know a few good OTs. Everything's back to normal.